What's going on, everyone? Talon back here, and today we are going to be going over the leaks for the next V-Jump here in September. Of course, it is the 18th in the evening here in Japan, so that means, obviously, we're going to be seeing those scans within the next 24 hours or so. Now, as you guys know also, that this particular website right here always does these little kind of pre-release stuff that can give us a very basic idea of what we're going to see from the V-Jump, and I'm actually kind of surprised to see stuff from Dokkan, because in the past, like with year 4 and the 250 million download celebration, they just simply showed us the LR that we were getting for the part 2 celebration. So now we actually kind of know though what's coming for October. I know it's technically the very last week of September and then into October. But nonetheless, this is pretty cool right here. So I don't know exactly what they do, obviously. The V-Jumps never really tell us what they are. So whenever we get that data download in the next week and a half probably or so, then we'll know exactly what these cards do. But again, like I said, when the official like scans come out and everything, I'll do more of a detailed update on that stuff. Of course, unless it's during when I'm asleep, then it's off the wait and Gresh will probably translate it. But I'm gonna try to save this stuff right here for you guys right now, okay? So we have two things for both Legends and for Dokkan, okay? So first off with Dokkan, so obviously right here, that's kind of for Dokkan, we're gonna be getting a future Gohan, okay? So we're getting a future Gohan who will then awaken into TUR, obviously. And then during the battle, we can Henshin. So Battle no Naka ni Henshin, aka transformation. Okay, so it's gonna be a transforming Goku or Gohan. I'm gonna say Goku, future Gohan into Super Saiyan Gohan. So this means that he is a base form Gohan, which actually means he's got a formable super attack from that SR one that's been in the game for quite a long time now. So that's kind of cool. And then he'll transform into a Super Saiyan Gohan. So you can actually run this guy with, say, like the physical one or maybe the into Super Saiyan one from the World Tournament if that's the one you have. I don't know if I'd really recommend the tech one. The tech one's pretty old by now. But anyway, nonetheless, so we're gonna be getting a Super Saiyan future Gohan that can transform. He'll be Int. Okay, this is the kanji right here for Super and Int, obviously. And yeah, he'll be the next Dokkan Fest card. All right, so that means obviously he's gonna be a TUR. He's not gonna be an LR, finally. I don't know if I can even summon for him myself, but nonetheless, that's really nice. No, we're gonna be taking a break from the LRs finally, okay? And then also, Densetsu, we are having the Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Blue. I swear, whenever I see SS, you know, Super Saiyan SS Super, I'm just like, just call him Super Saiyan Blue already. Enough with the Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan stuff. If the show and the manga is just gonna say Blue, stop doing the Super Saiyan God. But anyway, I digress. We're getting a little LR campaign here for the LR Super Saiyan Blue Vegito that has, of course, been in the game for quite a while here. This is, of course, the kanji right here for, or katakana for Vegito. So that's pretty cool. So for everyone that has him rainbowed, which, unless you're a brand new player, pretty much everyone has this LR rainbowed, we're gonna be having a little campaign for that. I don't know exactly when. You know, I'm guessing, again, that it will start right as around the time that the Gohan comes out for the Dokkan Fest stuff. I'm showing what they do. Now, I don't know if this is going to be like, you know, obviously we're going to get all those orb probably. I swear, like every single campaign that we've had for the LRs, they give us all the orbs back. But sometimes we get stones. Sometimes we get like half the stones and then get some Zenny and everything. And then we also get like the 10 Elder Kais. So I'm not exactly sure what they're going to do for this one. Again, maybe the V-Jump scans will show us something a little different, but more likely than not, we'll set the way for it to pop up in the news. And you know, or what's going to happen actually probably is we'll see the data download and then I'll see the missions and I'll be like, oh, okay, so there's gonna be the mission for getting your orbs, there's gonna be the mission for getting your Kais, maybe some stones and some other stuff, you know, incredible gems or whatever they decide to give us, okay? So that's pretty cool. So a Super Int future Gohan who will transform into a Super Saiyan Gohan. I doubt he'll be one armed, so he's probably gonna be two armed. Because even Legend, I mean, even though Legends is in that weird noodle arm thing, you know, yeah, I personally just don't see it happening. Unfortunately, I know we all personally like the one arm Gohan, but it is what it is, okay? Then Legends, your next little banner coming up, which I know it probably feels like you guys have a ton of banners. Now, this will probably not happen in Legends until probably mid-October, maybe like the 15th, 16th, 17th Garai, around there or so. Because as you guys know, anytime V-Jump stuff comes out for Legends, that pretty much means the middle of the month, not like right at the end of the current month of the magazine slash beginning of the next month. So again, just keep that in mind. I think D3 was even saying on Twitter that he's expecting the next Legends Rising character. Oh God. Bless our wallets, everybody. So, or, you know, you're just your stones in general, okay? Or crystals, I guess. But anyway, so you're getting two characters, though. This will probably be another, what is it, like Space Banner or whatever? What is that, like number 15 now? 16, something like that? Anyway, you guys are getting two movie characters, okay? So this is, again, Ega. That's the kanji for Ega. And then Kara, two bodies, or aka two characters from this era. So you're going to be getting a full power Bojack. Okay, so that's obviously where he's going to be all ripped, no shirt, all that stuff for the movie. And then you're also going to get a Super Saiyan 2 Gohan that can transform. Okay, because it says Gohan here. And then Super Saiyajin 2 Nihenshin. Okay, so he's going to go, it's at least from what I see right here, he's going to be a base form Gohan and it'll transform into a Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. Not clear on that. He could be Super Saiyan, goes into Super Saiyan 2. But as of right now, from what this right here says, it just simply says Gohan. Again, because these are just, you know, on the website, and this is the guys who have the leaks already. They probably have the V-Jump scans and everything already, and they just kind of type out whatever. It could be wrong, but just keep in mind they could either be a Super Saiyan Gohan or base form Gohan, but he will go into a Super Saiyan 2 according to this, okay? And then when he transforms, he obviously gets a nice little big power-up and everything like that. Nothing really to it. Doesn't say anything about going back, if I'm reading this correctly. So, again, maybe he will. I'm not really sure. The only character I know that goes back in their transformation is Trunks. And I think the Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku from the Hit Banner. Again, I'm not sure on that. I don't pay attention to Legends that much. But I figured I'd translate it for you guys. And then something about future Gohan. Deki nai no kana? I'm not really sure exactly. Again, because I don't pay attention to Legends that much. This has to do something with future Gohan. So maybe there's going to be another future Gohan, I'm not really sure. But yeah, I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. So anyway though, that's basically it for all the news right there, guys. So Dokkan, super into future Gohan, gonna transform into Super Saiyan Gohan. No idea on the requirements, obviously. Hopefully they're decent. And then a campaign for the LR Vegito Blue, SCR. And then Legends, you're gonna be getting a full power Bojack and a Super Saiyan 2 Gohan that will have to transform from either a normal state or a Super Saiyan state into Super Saiyan 2. So anyway, guys, that's gonna be it though for this stuff. A moment we get the actual V-Jump scans, assuming I'm not asleep, then I'll translate all those for you guys for you right away, and then we'll have to see exactly what else is coming out. So anyway, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comments as always. Leave a like if you liked the video. Subscribe if you happen to be new. And by the way, to everyone who's doing the 300 million download celebration on Dokkan right now, don't forget that we have the raid boss going on for the next week. I did a full guide on that, completely free to play, stages 1 to 100. We have to work together as a global and JP community to get all of our free stones and prizes and everything. So let's get together, let's work, and let's get those prizes, all right? So anyway, guys, though, like I said before, that's gonna be it for the video. Until next time, everyone, I'll see you all in the next one.